freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth.
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
I don't think anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either. Here comes Shin!
Opponents first from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
You can feel the electricity in here tonight, gentlemen.
Just an infectious energy from Shinsuke Nakamura.
The WWE fans love this entrance.
Fire, what are you doing?
Fire, get off the desk. That's the kicker shot.
I'm trying to bounce.
Get down. Here comes a reckoning. The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And representing the Judgment Day, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital. What, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means. A look of pure disdain on the face of Damian Priest.
It's because he has passed judgment on the entire WWE Universe and has found them all unworthy.
Exciting triple threat matches on tap with Seth Rollins, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Damian Priest.
Preparation will be key. All three competitors have to come into this match with a game plan. Had to come in with an idea of what it'll take to isolate an opponent.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Irish Coast backbreaker. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Good technique reversing Rollins.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
the glam slam.
Oof.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Put down. Face first.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And he's pulled the ring apron. I'm looking under there for something. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Picture perfect drop kick. Oh, my God. He's just taunting his victim now.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
Put into the corner now.
Wrestling down. It's cinched in. This could be over.
And he breaks the hold.
Massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Going right after the neck.
He returns to the ring. A big punch. Ouch. Going elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Return to the ring.
Sliding German.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And Priest might be in some pain following that attack.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Big knee to the midsection.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Does he get him here?
Priest able to adapt.
What a springboard attack.
Oh, he retaliates. I don't know what they're looking for here.
And he said,
wants to finish this one. This'll do it. Broken arrow.
Matt, shoulders down. Stopping the ref's count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
There's a takedown. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Coming back in the ring. Consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Sliding German.
Sharp knee.
He skirts away, living
up the rope. Tomeko Hilo!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Kendo in hand, that means he's hardcore. He'll take him all.
And some effective offense with that one.
He can't take any more of this. Pulling on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Driven into the barricade.
Sling blade.
Oh,
hoisted up. Gets inside the ring. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
And more. He could put his opponent right here.
It's over.
The pin's broken up.
Uh-oh.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Quick exchange. Reversing to reversing.
Double boots.
Oh, double DDT.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Oh,
cross body to the floor. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. For comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Rollins showing off his offensive arsenal.
Rollins is set to slay.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win here down your opponent.
And Seth is really now.
Close to three.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Great counter.
Loose. Where's the haymaker?
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins!
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
This is the kind of action you get when you...